So if I asked you about art, you'd probably give me the skinny on every art book ever written. Michelangelo, you know a lot about him. Life's work, political aspirations, him and the Pope, sexual orientation, the whole works, right? But I bet you can't tell me what it smells like in the Sistine Chapel. You've never actually stood there and looked up at that beautiful ceiling and seen that. If I asked you about women, you'd probably give me a syllabus of some of your personal favorites. You may have even been laid a few times. But you don't know what it's like to wake up next to a woman and feel truly happy. You're a tough kid. If I ask you about war, you'd probably throw Shakespeare at me. Once more into the breach, dear friends. But you've never been near one. You've never held your best friend's head in your lap, watching him gasp his last breath, looking to you for help. If I asked you about love, you'd probably quote me a sonnet. But you've never known someone and felt totally vulnerable. Known someone who could love you with her eyes. Feeling like God put an angel on earth just for you, who could rescue you from the depths of hell. And you wouldn't know what it's like to be her angel and to have that love for her, to be there forever, through anything, through cancer. And you wouldn't know what it's like sleeping, sitting up in a hospital room for 2 months, holding her hand because the doctors could see in your eyes that the terms visiting hours don't apply to you. You don't know about real loss because that only occurs when you love something more than you love yourself. I doubt you've ever dared to love anyone that much. I look at you, I don't see an intelligent, confident man. I see a cocky, scared, shitless kid. But you're a genius, Will. No one denies that. No one can understand the depths of you. But you presume to know everything about me because you saw a painting of mine and you ripped my life apart. You're an orphan, right? Do you think I know the first thing about how hard your life has been? Who you are because I read Oliver Twist? Does that encapsulate you? Personally, I don't give a shit about all that. Because you know what? I can't learn anything from you. I can't read in some book unless you want to talk who you are. I'm in. I'm fascinated. But you don't want to do that, do you, Sport? You're terrified of what you might say. Your move, Chief. Thank you.